So, I'm going to be talking about the fight between Henry Cejudo and Joseph Benavidez. So, honestly, I thought that Henry Cejudo won that fight, but I guess not. I guess damage to the face doesn't matter anymore, and striking and, I don't know, like, getting shots in, I guess. Benavidez, honestly, like, I don't know. I don't even know if I was watching the fight properly or, like, judging them, but you never leave it. Sorry, the music was just making me laugh for some reason. anyways, you never leave it in the hands of the judges. You either look for the finish or the, yeah. But other than that, I think Cejudo lost because those two low blows to Benavidez. So yeah, I think that's the only reason why he lost. But other than that, if he didn't kick his nuts, then I think that Cejudo would have won the fight. But good job to both guys, and the flyweight division does deserve much more respect, like a whole lot. Ton of respect, because I know there's a lot of great flyweights out there, and a lot of people don't give them enough credit and whatnot. Anyways, okay, so this topic, Ronda Rousey. So her return is gonna be, I think, incredible. Like, I think she's gonna prove people wrong again, and make her fans start believing in her again. I'm still a fan of her, even if she lost. You know, I'm not a fake fan. I'm a real fan. I think she's gonna beat Amanda Nunes. Yeah. Kat Zingano beat Nunes. Recently, I just heard that Alexis Davis beat Nunes. Like, wow. If they can beat her, then Ronda Rousey can beat her like nothing. And no! Okay, so the Jake Ellenberger fight, I think it was very disappointing, because I think that he could have gone on with the fight instead of stopping it due to his toe getting caught in the fence. I don't see it as a TKO. I think that was uncalled for. I think they should have stopped it first and then made them fight again. I honestly feel that that fight that Jake Ellenberger got, like, screwed over. And the other fighter didn't really win. Like, he didn't really win, like, truly. He just won because they decided to stop the fight because Ellenberger's foot got stuck in the cage. I think that was unfair and uncalled for, honestly. Like, it's not fair. Okay, so, Baby Joe just lost to Darian Caldwell, and I feel that, Baby Joe was kind of like, I think he could have done better, you know, he's still my idol from Guam, but yeah, I think that he should have stuck to striking, instead of going with the ground to Caldwell. Yeah. To the other guy, Caldwell, I think he's gonna lose against the champion, so. Okay, so Bellator fighters who I admire are Michael Chandler, Brendan Ward, of course Baby Joe, Tyron Lowe. I'm trying to think of the girl fighter, Aline May, I don't know how to say her name, but yeah. Phil Davis, and I think others, but your mind's not working right now, so yeah. Peace.